After that, start what problems? Question is given over here. A milk van supplied 957 bottles and 956 bottles of milk in two booths. How many total number of bottles of milk did the van supply? So what we do, in the first booth of the milk van supplied 957 bottles and the second booth 956. Right over there, milk van supplied milk bottles in first booth, that is 957. Second booth, that is 956. We have to find total number, it means addition. Here 957 plus 956, right over there 6 plus 7 13, remaining one. 1 plus 5 6 plus 5 11, one over here. Nine plus 1 10 plus 9, that is 19. So right answer in statement, milk when supplied 1913 bottles in the both the booths. This is the final answer. Now one more same, another example is there. There are 935 cows, 959 buffaloes and 526 goats in a village. How many cattle are there in that village? So whatever is given, write in the statement. First one, cows, it means number of cows, 935. 959 buffaloes, it means number of buffaloes, 959. 526 goats are given right over there. Now we have to find total cattle, it means we have to add. Now add 5914 plus 6 20, it means 0, 2 over here. 2 plus 3 5 5 10 or 2 12, it means 2, 1 shift over here. 1 plus 9 10 plus 19 plus 5, that is 24, 2 4 2 0, it means there are 2 4 2 0 cattle in that village. Now class, in the practice questions, there are exercise book, write 1 to 10 question for the practice. Thank you, class.